Okay, so this problem is asking us to find the derivative of x to the 2/3. In this course so far, we know how to take the derivative of x raised to an integer power, but not x to a fraction. So how can we use things that we know so far to find the derivative of x to the 2/3? Well, it turns out we can actually use implicit differentiation, because if we write x to the 2/3 as y equals x to the 2/3, and then we write y equals x squared cubed root, remember that so the 1/3 power is the same as the cubed root, then we can actually cube both sides of this equation and get y cubed equals x squared. Now both the y and the x have integer exponents, which means we can use the power rules that we know and love. So if we apply ddx to both sides, using implicit differentiation, we're going to get that y cubed is 3y squared times the derivative of the inside function from the chain rule dy dx is equal to 2x. Now we want to solve for dy dx, right? So dy dx is 2x divided by 3y squared. Okay, that's great. But since our original equation didn't have any y's in it, it wasn't implicit, we want to go back to just x's. So we're going to use our relationship here that x, y equals x to the 2/3. So we're going to have dy dx equals 2x over 3 x to the 2/3 squared, which simplifies to 2x over 3 x to the 4/3. So we're multiplying 2/3 times 2, which simplifies to 2/3 x to the negative 1/3, because we're subtracting x to the first minus x to the 4/3. So x to the first divided by x to the 4/3 is x to the first times x to the negative 4/3. And 1 minus 4/3 is negative 1/3. So we've got now that if y equals x to the 2/3, then dy dx, the derivative, equals 2/3 x to the negative 1/3. And you might notice this actually does follow the same power rule pattern as before. We have x to the n, and then we get n x to the n minus 1. Because we have 2/3 minus 1 is negative 1/3. And it turns out that using the implicit differentiation in general, we can actually show that the power rule also works for rational exponents. So now we can do more problems with the power rule than ever before.